Dear colleagues, my name is Ivan Efremov and I am glad to present you a new software which is designed to be a useful tool for polymagnetic data visualization and analysis. We name this program PMTools and I am going to describe its the most interesting features. First of all, it should be noted that up to now many of my Russian colleagues analyze their polymagnetic data using the tools by Randy Enkin, which were written almost 30 years ago and have to be run under DOS simulator. They like this program package because it provides all procedures we need and they can be run using the hotkeys. However, for example, making publishable figures by Enkin's software takes a lot of time. Thus, we have decided to create a new program, which combines functionality of Enkin's programs with modern design and graphics export. Today, PMTools works with some widely used polymagnetic data formats such as AGCO, PMD, DIR, PMM, and SQUID SRM polymer extensionless files. This data can be imported and analyzed in the principal component analysis window. Results of magnetic treatment are visualized on the Z-driver plot, stereo plot, and demagnetization plot. All functions required for component analysis are located in the control panel on the left part of the window and can be run using the hotkeys. As soon as the PCA is applied, the results will be saved in the table, which can be saved as either CSV or XLSX file, and then opened in the next window named Directional Statistics. Here we can apply the Fisher and McFadden routines, as well as the remagnetization circles method, to analyze the direction of magnetization components. User can easily change the polarity of selected directions in this window if necessary. Calculated means are saved in the table and can be exported and then opened in the next window. The last window is titled Poles, and here you can calculate the individual virtual geomagnetic poles and find their mean. We have a table with each line representing the average direction from one polymagnetic site. By adding the site coordinates, we can get the corresponding polymagnetic pole, which coordinates are shown in the table on the right. Data from both tables are visualized in the stereo plots. Finally, I have to note that all the graphics in PMTools are vector and can be easily exported in both vector and raster formats. Moreover, you can export all the diagrams from the page at once and use them immediately as graphic material for presentations and publications. Now PMTools is under development and we wish to make it even more convenient and functional. If you want to try the better version of the program, email to me. If you have any questions, I would be happy to answer them. Thank you for your attention.